Coming in at number two is something that your guitarist would never buy themselves, but trust me, they absolutely need this. A toolkit.